Now, make sure you, in fact, let people know you're a senator. I'm not going to answer the question because the question is,
Will
you shut up, man?
Listen, who is on your list, Joe?
This is so right.
Gentlemen, the president, can you let him finish, sir?
No, he doesn't know how to do that. He has, you know.
No boos or other interruptions so we, and more importantly you, can focus on what the candidates have to say.
Right now. And so the election is already
begun. You don't know it's on the ballot. Why is it in the ballot?
Because
you said— Why is it in the ballot? It's not in the ballot.
It's on the ballot in the court.
I don't think so.
In the court.
Well, there's nothing happening there.
Donald, would you just
be quiet for me? And you don't know her view on Roe v. Wade. You don't know her view.
Well, all right. Let's talk. We got a lot to unpack here, gentlemen. We got a lot of time, so.
Mandate was the most unpopular aspect of Obamacare. I got rid of it.
I'd like you
and we will protect people.
Mr. President, I'm the moderator of this debate, and I would like you to let me ask my question, and then you can answer.
Go ahead. The things that we've done, insulin. I give you an example. Insulin. It was destroying families, destroying people. The cost. I'm getting it for so cheap. It's like water, you want to know the truth. So cheap. Take a look at all of the drugs that what we're doing, prescription drug prices. We're going to allow our governors now to go to other countries to buy drugs because they pay just a tiny fraction.
As I say, this is open discussion.
No, but this is
about,
the vast majority of the American people would still not be in that option, number one.
Joe, you agreed with Bernie Sanders, who's far left, on the manifesto,
manifesto.
And that gives you socialized medicine.
Look, hey, I'm not going to listen to him. The fact of the matter is, I beat Bernie Sanders.
Not by much.
I beat him a whole hell of a lot. I'm here standing facing
Pocahontas
you all, buddy.
Pocahontas would have left 2 days early. You would have lost every primary.
All he knows how to do
Super
is
Super Tuesday. You got very lucky.
Here's the deal. I got very lucky. I'm going to get very lucky tonight as well. Everybody knows he's a liar.
But you
I just
agree.
Want to
hey,
make
Joe,
sure.
Joe, you're the liar.
I want to make sure.
You graduated last in your class, not first in your class.
I want to make
Mr.
sure.
Mr. President, can you let him finish, sir?
No, he doesn't know how to do that. He has,
You'd
you know,
surprised.
You pick
You'd be surprised.
The
ahead,
wrong
Joe.
Guy, the wrong on, night Joe. At the wrong time.
Listen, you give him better health care at a much lower price because
Obamacare
is no good.
By the way, he doesn't know how. He doesn't know how
I've
to do that.
I've already fixed it.
He has never
I've
offered a plan.
Fixed it to an extent.
He has
Obamacare,
never done a single thing.
As you might
thing.
Know, but probably don't. Obamacare
gentlemen, you realize
is
if you're both
Joe.
Speaking at the
it's
same time.
And it's too expensive.
Let the president, go ahead, sir.
Obamacare is no good. We made it better. And I had a choice to make very early on. We took away the individual mandate. We guarantee pre-existing conditions, but took away the individual mandate. Listen, this is the way it is. And that destroyed, that they shouldn't even call it Obamacare. Then I had a choice to make. Do I let my people run it really well or badly? Yeah. If I run it badly, they'll probably blame him, but they'll blame me. But more importantly, I want to help people, okay? I said, you got to run it so well.
That's what he's
and I just
for.
Had a meeting with them. They said, the problem is no matter how well you run Obamacare, it's a disaster. It's too expensive.
Okay.
Premiums are too high,
that's
and it doesn't work.
That's
so we do want to get rid of it. Chris, we want to get rid of it.
I understand it, sir, but I have to give you roughly equal time.
Good.
Please let the vice president talk.
Good.
Now,
are you gonna pack the
make
court?
Sure you, in fact, let people know
he doesn't want
you're
to
a senator.
Question.
I'm not going to answer the question
why
because,
you answer that
because
question?
The question is, the question is, the
radical left.
Will you shut up, man?
Listen, who is on your list, Joe?
This
who's
is
on your
so
list?
Right.
Gentlemen,
this
I think
this
we've
is
ended
so
this.
He's going to pack the court.
We have
I'm not going to give a list.
We have ended this segment. We're going to move on to the second segment.
That was really a productive segment, wasn't it?
We've seen, and I suspect most of you, if not all of you, have ever seen and discussed.
Wolf, that was a hot mess inside a dumpster fire, inside a train wreck. That was the worst debate I have ever seen. In fact, it wasn't even a debate. It was a disgrace.
You just took the words out of my mouth. You used some high-minded language. I'm just going to say it like it is. That was a shit show.